Hello, folks. We are back for the next part of Batman Return to Arkham City. Hope you've enjoyed the video so far. Go for about 70 today. Oh, to rescue Mr. Freeze.
Say, I told you it'd work. Blow the bridges, cut off the Cloud's forces. Easy.
Looking good, Batman, looking good.
But Mr. Cobblepot, we're stuck too. So, we can't get back. And your point is? Well, it's just, you've left us over here with the Joker's crew. Try and take some of them down before you die, son. You bastard.
We have visual on the explosion. Thermal scans show multiple detonation points. Over.
Roger that, AT3.
It appears that Mr. Cobblepot has made his move. Leave them to it. It will be interesting to witness how things progress as we approach Protocol 10.
Affirmative. AT3, continue your patrol. Out.
Don't look at me.
Escalating. Penguin started destroying bridges to pin down Joker's crew.
Good heavens. I hope you haven't let this get in the way of finding the cure. I'm sure I don't need to remind you of its importance.
I'm on my way to the museum now. It's Penguin's base in Arkham City.
Saw that. Oh god, no time. What the hell happened to all you?
Stupid or what? Remember those guys with the bombs? No, I only just got here. I was off taking a leak. Oh yeah, sorry about that.
A little while ago, we saw a bunch of Penguin's crew down there, wiring something to the supports and leaving these big bomb-looking cases around.
Ta-da! Nope, it will not. Thank you.
We've lost a camera in Sector 3.
You'd be waiting a long fucking time then, would you?
He's left us trapped in Joker's territory.
I told you we should have joined up with Penguin.
If
it helps. I think you were right.
Yeah, big help. So what now?
I'm not scared of these clown fools. I say we lay low, take out as many of them as we can. If Penguin wins, we tell him what we did and he'll think we're heroes.
And if Joker wins?
We join him. Tell him that was part of the plan all along.
Okay, but there's no way I'm putting on any makeup.
I'm with you there.
Get that minute, will ya? Jesus.
I see you're too scared to face me. I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you.
You got a big mouth. Not aiming for you.
I've got malfunction on a camera in Sector 2.
I believe we made it. I thought we were goners for sure. So what the hell happened back then?
Must have been the Penguin. Figure he'd wire the street to blow.
That's it. I'm gonna kill that ugly midget.
Yeah, wait in line.
Then let's get in it.
We will. We just need to figure out if he's left any more surprises for us.
You think there's more bombs?
Who knows?
Gone. Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I?
A pain in my ass?
Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already.
I'm gonna kill you, Rilder. I'm gonna bloody kill you.
Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Batman's here.
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
It's the Bat. Hey, you chicken man or Batman? It's Batman!
Just break
Please,
his neck.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
Visual on target. I
recall. Right. Run. He's running their mouth right here.
That he just does what he does because of his wife.
So we've lost a camera in Sector 2.
Our second hotline. Zach's hotline.
My flesh is begging you to fail, Batman. Will you? Ring, ring.
Hmm. Hello.
You made it. I think I will continue my story. I feel the need to talk, to confess, maybe. I was rich and alone, but not for long, of course. I took to gambling, or maybe it took to me. If only I had been good at it. I may not be where I am today. As my life spiraled out of control, I desperately formed a plan. A plan to win back my parents' money and be happy again. It didn't work, of course. Plans like that never do. But as I stood outside the Iceberg Lounge on that hot summer night, I remember feeling something. Hope, maybe.
Hello? Let me take a phone call in peace.
City is gonna be the last thing you see.
Oh my god.
Get over here, you fight!
Everything!
Thank you.
What's wrong? Run home to cry to your mommy!
Camera down in Sector 1.
We have positive visual on Batman.
Look out, it's Batman!
Zero visual on target. I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman. Target Batman is disappeared.
I told you, it's Batman! Get it!
Target is lit. I repeat, we have positive on Batman.
Clowns checking out.
The bat's here. Batman! It's Batman!
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
Positive ID on Batman. He's engaging multiple inmates.
God.
Ring, ring, ring. Find my phone, Batman.
We have Batman.
iceberg lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table.
That's how it all starts.
For some reason, I thought I would win. That he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
Hey, get off my bloody thing. Back to the story. Jesus Christ. Play phone calls and freaking.
No, please. We will. Just as soon as you tell us where Freeze is hanging out.
Oh, God.
Do I look like I hang around with that psycho? How the hell should.
Last person in bloody seven.
We should take him. Teach Joker's crew some respect.
No, we wait.
Wait for what?
For Two-Face to give the order. He's still the boss.
Two-Face is gone. He ran away after Batman and Catwoman kicked his ass, remember?
The hell happened here? Oh. I'll give you a minute. Okay, man's over.
How does it feel, Wayne, to stand on the very stones that ran with your parents' blood? Do you feel sad, full of rage? Or does that outfit help bury your feelings, hiding your true self? Oh, you are a truly extraordinary specimen. I look forward to breaking you.
There you go. Right. Which way am I going?
When I get out of here, if I get out of here, I'm
You know, I'll go to Bloodhaven. Nope, not answering the phone. Don't carp. Be the bloody Samaritans for all I care. I'm not answering it.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Uh-huh.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Hear that, or Alfred's on the porn sites again.
Destroy all three to shut it down.
Yeah, Batman logic. When in doubt, just punch it.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
City.
He's on.
Sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
What?
Titan containers Joker put out in Arkham Asylum. What is it doing here?
You just have to be awkward, don't you? Oh well.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Damn right.
What the hell is happening down there? Hello? Is someone gonna answer me? I'll give you one simple task. Stick up a couple of freaking machines. And what? You couldn't even get that right? I hope Batman broke every bone in your stupid bodies. I hope you're lying there, desperately trying to breathe through fractured ribs and punctured lungs. And if you're not, oh, you'd better summon up whatever strength you've got left and run. Because after I'm done with the Bat, you're all next.
No, it's not.
Batman! He's here!
You chicken! Come and fight me!
Good times.
The bones knitted back together. I had plenty of time to think. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? It's easy. You stick it right in front of him, right under his long pointy nose. And wait.
You're hilarious, Joker.
To unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses.
So just kick his ass more.
He's the freaking man!
Come on. Nope, maybe not.
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
Did you lose a fight with a lawnmower?
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe.
Oof, thank God it's not Martha.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
That's one ugly baby.
Help me.
No, you're fucked.
I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
Not only you guys.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, all I'd think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill them. You. Come on out, lads! course you need to bring out the big guns.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
Will Batman survive this Titan giant? Find out, same bat time, same bat channel. And if you enjoyed this video, click the like button, subscribe, and comment, and click the bell for notifications. And I shall see you in the next Batman video. Ta-ra, folks!